Introducing MAG's Sustainability Blueprint for a Sustainable Tomorrow. With the launch of our long-term business plan 2.0, our vision is to become Asia's leading travel and aviation services group, where we will focus on the delivery of highly customized end-to-end travel solutions. While ambitious, we know that this is only possible if our tomorrow is sustainable. In 2019, we developed the MAG Sustainability Blueprint, which focuses on the five key areas of governance, economic, environmental, social, and safety and security. These will be the pillars of our efforts in sustainability. With our sustainability blueprint in place, we have developed our MAG sustainability logo as a representation of our efforts. This logo carries four elements: a human hand, which represents mankind, a water droplet, which represents our efforts in reducing water consumption, a leaf, which represents being environmentally friendly, and a lightning bolt, which represents being efficient with energy usage. These elements are placed within the WOW, which is a representation of Malaysia Aviation Group. The color green is used to represent nature, peace, growth, harmony, freshness, safety, and health. The italic font is used to represent movement, us moving forward for a better tomorrow. Our journey so far has yielded positive results. On fuel efficiency alone, an average of 200 kilograms of fuel is saved per flight. This means we are emitting less greenhouse gases into the environment, which is equivalent to approximately 632 kilograms of carbon dioxide for each flight. We're tracking and implementing 13 main programs under the Fuel Efficiency Program. This includes the initiative where we taxi the aircraft with one engine instead of two after landing. As much as 40 kilograms of fuel per flight can be saved through this initiative. Another initiative is the optimization of flight path, where the pilot would explore with the air traffic control for a more optimal path to his destination, including a shorter approach procedure called the RNP-AR approach. This can help save upwards of 300 kilograms of fuel each flight, resulting in a significant carbon emission reduction. Another major initiative is the upcycling of our waste material. Through partnerships, we have transformed our leather seats, life jackets, and uniforms into handbags, aprons, and toiletry bags. As for environmentally cautious travelers, they will soon be able to pay to offset their flight's carbon dioxide emissions as we work with the relevant authorities on the regulatory mechanism for carbon offsetting. Another initiative is the installation of solar panels on four Malaysia Airlines Berhad buildings at the Kuala Lumpur International Airport. Once completed in April 2021, the green energy generated from the project is expected to offset about 2,022 tons of carbon dioxide emission for the first year, or 56,638 tons of emission by 2050, translating into 12,197 cars taken off the road or 933,520 trees grown. While we embark on our long-term business plan, digital will be our cornerstone with sustainability in our practices. With great ambition in becoming Asia's leading travel and aviation services group, comes great responsibility towards a sustainable tomorrow. Let's each play our part, because it all begins with us.